right here in Samobor. Left a dirt bike at the gas station. And I'm coming for a compound bow and to see if I can find a katana or a dao sword. There should be a gun shop somewhere right here. Hopefully I can make some money off of some of this. What is this? MP5 suppressor. Take it. Worth some money. Let's put that in there too. Don't want to lose that. Put that in there. Oh. Team shops right there. pretty big too. 39. Seismic. That's 82%. Well, weapon ghillie. Let's roll. So I'm back. Samobor was okay. So this is my house. I'm going to build the wardrobes right here. Here's my bed, little fireplace, a little bench. Up to the roof. I have a walkout little deck where I could go fishing right here. Going to build a garage on this side. Log storage. Plants. Weeds that are growing in. But I can't figure out how to... I don't know. Maybe the farming's a little messed up or something right now. Let's go down so I can show you. Two storage cabinets right here. Workbench. Little food. This is going to be my little kitchen area. All gun racks. I'm going to put another one right there. Probably another one right there. My little storage room. And then you can see I have a mountain bike so I could go to the town. Got my dirt bike with a small storage area or storage bags. Got this boy right here. And this thing. I have a battery, but I need an alternator, so that is not going to be running for a while. Having trouble finding one. Yeah. And yes, I'm on single player. Oh, that's the update so far. Thank you for watching.